That was a mean body shot by your boy Dubois. He's trying to finish him now, man. Yo, hold, playboy. Giuseppe, what's good with you, man? Hold. Oh, good uppercut by Dubois. Good over the hand by Dubois. Dubois trying to finish the night early, people. I'm telling you, man, Giuseppe, I thought he was going to come better than this, man. Oh, good uppercut by your boy Giuseppe. He backed your boy Dubois up like he okay. Keep coming in here. Oh, good straight down the pipe by your boy. Woo, yo, this dude hit hard, man. Yo, he hit hard, man. Get up, Giuseppe, man. 6, 7, 8. Come on, he on his feet. He good money, man. That was a mean body shot. That was a mean straight down the pipe by your boy Dubois. He front foot dominant. He trying to finish the show. We got a minute left, man. Giuseppe, just hold, man. Hold. Yeah, okay. Good counter by Giuseppe. Oh, he dropped him again 3 times in the first round. Good God, he waved it off, man. He waved it off. Now, at the end of the day, I was giving Giuseppe a chance, man. But Dubois hit him with that body shot. He could not recover. You dig? Yo, Dubois hit him with the straight down the pipe. And his jaw looked at dysfunction after that. He like, yo, he kept holding it. But he counted your boy Dubois. And that's something that Dubois got to watch out for when he's going for the finish. He's trying to collapse the pocket without being defensively responsible. Man, I'm so hyped for the Jake Paul, man. You see what I'm saying? Jake Paul, unstoppable, man. He going to knock Woody out, man. We bringing you live coverage of this whole thing. But he looked good on his comeback. You see what I'm saying? He wasn't hesitant. He wasn't afraid of the moment. He wasn't afraid that he's in, you know, America for the first time fighting on a big stage, you know, after getting stopped. You know, Dubois showed me he got hard coverage. Although he's fighting this type of opponent, look, man, no ring rush. He came straight out there. He didn't mind getting clipped. He didn't mind getting countered. He didn't, you know, waver. He went for the gusto and he got the knockout in the first round. That's my boy. Holla at your boy. Subscribe to the channel. Go to the next video. We going live on this thing.
Yeah. New media. New perspective. This is what new media look like. This is what new media look like.
It's all about casual boxing talk.
Just when you thought you had to figure out new media, new perspective, casual boxing talk.